Now we've got some windshield support brackets that need to go on to support the Lexan windshield from the inside. Put some plecos in here to hold it in place. Pretty thick material I'm going through, so I've got some long rivets. And there we go. Three windshield support rods. Thanks for watching. See you next time.